One, two, ready.
I'm gonna take mine with you with me.
Mine. Say it again.
Mine of you with me.
Thank you. One more time. One, two, ready.
I'm gonna take mine of you with me. I'm gonna take mine of you with me. I'm gonna take mine of you with me. Like Rocky Mountain High, the way John Denver sings.
So you say there's a chance for us. Should I do a dance for once? You're a family man, but
thank you.
did you know that there's a tunnel under Ocean Boulevard? Mosaic ceilings, painted tiles on the wall. I can't help but feel somewhat like my body, mind, my soul. Handmade beauty sealed up by two man-made walls. And I'm like, when's it gonna be my turn? When's it gonna be my turn? Open me up, tell me you like it. Fuck me to death, love me until I love myself. There's a tunnel under Ocean Boulevard. There's a tunnel under Ocean Boulevard. There's a girl who sings Hotel California. Not because she loves the notes or sounds or sound like Florida. It's because she's in a world preserved. Only a few have found the door. It's like Amarillo, only silver mirrors running down the corridor.
Get set in the Midwest.
wish I could tell you now. I wrote you a note, but I didn't send it, 'cause that's the best method the women here taught me about. What you don't really understand, I've got magic in my hand, stars in my eyes. I'm a different kind of woman. If you want some basic bitch, go to the Beverly Center and find her. I'm
so I bring you to this verse and I'm done. Psalms chapter 8. And do you know where I got this verse? This is going to sound crazy to you, but I'm going to tell you the absolute truth. It's going to make me sound so spiritual, so I'm looking forward to it. I woke up this morning and God said, check the Bible out. I don't know if it was God, but it felt like God. And I had the thought in my head, check the Bible out. I'm going to speak to you from the verse of the day. That means I don't have to look anywhere. I just get the verse of the day. So I get to the verse of the day, and here's the verse of the day today in the Bible. Look at this. Look at the splendor of your skies. You created genius glowing in the heavens. When I gaze at your moon and your stars, mounted like jewels in their setting, I know you are the fascinating artist who fashioned it all. When I look up and I see such wonder and workmanship above, I have to ask this question. I gotta ask this question. Compared to all this cosmic glory, why would you ever bother with puny, mortal man or being? Ooh, don't get me started. I can preach another hour on infatuated. Or be infatuated with Adam's son. Why are you so infatuated with me? You're the star breeder. You're the ocean maker.
Yeah.
You're the whale creator. You're the rhino designer. Who are you?
Rhino designer.
And he goes on verse 5, and he says, yet what honor you have given to me, created only a little lower than Elohim, which is the name of creator God, artist God. You want to call God artist at some point tonight before you go to bed? Yo, Elohim, and he'll hear, you're the best artist ever. It's okay. But Lord Elohim, crowned by kings and queens with glory and magnificence, you have delighted, you have delegated to them mastery over all you have made. You've made me a partner with you. I used to think my preaching was mostly about you. And you're not going to like this, but I'm going to tell you the truth. I've discovered my preaching is mostly about me.
Oh, that was cool. We're gonna go and reset for a shot on John's his reveal.
Okay.
And then but just a little bit of real life save place.
I don't remember the names of them,
but no, I don't remember.
My favorite one was when she was skateboarding down the alley in Long Beach. I think we started in a bar.
Yep.
I drive somewhere to range, I don't know where. White noise coming out of my brain. Turns off for nothing.
like a robot, because it's just like I just need to shoot. But I'm not. It's not like working anymore for me.
Sitting on the sofa feeling super suicidal. I hate to say the word, but baby, hanging on the Bible, I do feel like it's you, the one who's bringing me down. Thought that we were cool and we were kicking it like Tribe Called Quest. You're the best, but baby, you've been bringing me down. I can see it now.
Hello. Ready? Come on, you're part of the movie.
Hello.
Rockefeller, my umbrella. God, I love you, baby. Fortune teller, favorite.
Hi, it's Gigi. Because the whole thing about the video was like why it was all supposed to be behind the scenes was because all these women who like changed their name, changed their hair, like me and stuff, it's like they all fell into these different like snake holes. So the whole point is like how do you learn from that and not fall into your own thing?
You've been looking pretty restless, dancing like the young and reckless, and I'm obsessed with this. Candy necklaces. I think that we should address this, acting like the young and restless. I'm obsessed with this. All his candy necklaces.
Candy necklaces.
Candy necklaces, candy necklaces, candy necklaces, candy necklaces. There's a certain point the body can't come back from. In 1 year we've learned the turn of the mouth, the depth that the chest cavity takes. Chucky was there for 3 out of 3. I was there for the third, 'cause I couldn't be there for the one who was closest to me. But I can't say I run when things get hard. It's just that I don't trust myself with my heart. But I've had to let it break a little more, 'cause they say that's what it's for. That's how the light shines in. That's how the light shines in. That's how the light gets in. This is how the light gets in. By cracking, the light gets in. It's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in. That's how the light gets in. Just get your attention for a minute or two. Will I die or will I get to that 10-year mark where I beat the extinction of telomeres? And if I do, will you be there with me, father, sister, brother? Charlie, stop smoking. Caroline, will you be with me? Will the baby be alright? Will I have one of mine? Can I handle it even if I do? You said that my mind, it's not fit, or so they said, to carry a child. I guess I'll be fine. It wasn't my idea, the cocktail of things that twist neurons inside. But without them I'd die. They say there's irony in the music, it's a tragedy. National parks, God's shame, and crying rain. I'll get to you, save you. If I take my lamp, find your astral body, put it into my arms, give you 2 seconds to cry. Take you home, I'll give you a blanket, your spirit can sit and watch TV by my side. This baby I ran through a time when I felt you were doing it. I couldn't handle it. I was in Monaco. I couldn't hear what they said on the telephone. I had to sing for the prince in 2 hours. Sat in the shower, gave myself 2 seconds to cry. It's a shame that we die. When I was 15, naked next door neighbors did a drive-by, pulled me up by my waist, long hair to the beachside. I wanted to go out like you, swim with the fishes that he caught on Rhode Island beaches. but sometimes it's just not your time, Caroline. What kind of a thing to say I'd end up in institutions? All I wanted to do was kiss Erin Green and sit by the lake, twisting lime into the drinks that they made. Have a babe at 16, the town I was born in and died. Erin ended up dead, not me. What the fuck's wrong in your head to send me away, never to come back? Exotic places and people don't take the place of being a child. I give myself 2 seconds to cry, let it crash over me like the waves in the sea. Call me Aphrodite. They bow down to me. Sunbather, moon chaser, queen of empathy. I give myself 2 seconds to breathe. Go back to being the serene queen. I just needed 2 seconds.
Summer breeze.
took somebody else to make me beautiful, beautiful as they intended me to be. But they're wrong. I know they think that it took thousands of people. Look at us, you and I, back at it again. Pick you up around 1:45. Usually we got nothing to do. Screw it, maybe you should go and record some of the songs. Got my dress on tight, cause you know that I like shining in the light. There's so much writing on this life and how we write our love songs. Your back door, yeah, in, cause I wanna come in. Ooh, turn your light on. Look at us, you and I, back at it again. Cause I love to love to love to love you. Song, gonna write it for a friend. My shirt is inside out, I'm messy with the pen. He met Margaret on a rooftop, she was wearing white, and he was like, I might be in trouble. He had flashes of the good life. He was like, should I jump off this building now or do it on the double? Cause baby, if your love is in trouble, baby, if your love is in trouble, baby, if your love is in trouble, when you know, you know, when you know, it kinda makes me laugh, running down that path when you're good. Cause when you know, you know.
Words all my friends, with their red flags, their white knives, their black eyes, and their blue eyes. If you're asking yourself, how do you know? And that's your answer. The answer is no. You gotta run, gotta run, 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 run. Your head's on fire. Run away like your head is on fire.
Cause baby, if your love is in trouble, baby, if your love is in trouble, baby, if your love is in trouble, when you know, you know, when you know, it kind of makes me laugh, running down that path when your good is cold. Cause when you know, you know, when you're old, you're old, like Hollywood and me, the diamond on your ring, the soul that you bring to the table, one that makes me sick. December 18.
Alright, let's waltz this out.
Cause when you know, you know, when you're old, Hollywood in me, that diamond on your ring, the soul that you bring to the table, one that makes me sing. Don't you dare say that you'll break my head, babe, if you don't really care. You wanted me sadder, you wanted me sadder. Fishtail, what's the matter with it? Skipping rope in the bayou, bayou, slip softly into rain. Not that smart, but I've got things to say. Palm trees in black and white, I like to watch them sway. You're so funny, I wish I could skinny dip inside your mind. Lately I've been thinking about how things used to be, swinging in a nightgown underneath the old oak tree. Almost Victorian with you, you can talk to me. Can't you see it? in black and white, I see in technicolor. Maybe I'll take my glasses off so I stop painting red flags green. Lately I've been sailing in the LA riverbed, wearing nothing but the summer bruises on my knees. I like how you talk, how you speak, how you love me. Lately I can see you wanna be sadder.
Bye. Whatever.